بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم.
In the name of Allah, Almighty God. Everybody believes Almighty God, and everybody says God is in the top seven heavens. So my a message for my two heroes. I born in India. There is Manmohan Singh, president, prime minister. He is a hero like for me because he is not a corrupt. One Sikh brother, he told me he is a very honest person. So I cried that day last year. And my other famous hero in this world, Barack Hussein Obama, he is my half brother, like he is a Muslim father side, and he is my step brother, like he is a Christian today. So two heroes in my life, they can judge what is the Almighty God message for all humanity. Almighty God says, I create man and demon for my worship. Jinoins they call. So Almighty God says, before Abraham prophet, he sent books also. Those days no printer, no, you know, protection. People, they not, you know, follow Almighty God commandments, and they corrupt and they mess and they not keep, you know, record like. So Abraham time book name is Zohar. Jewish knows, and many in Israel people, whoever they Muslims or Jew or Christians, they know Zohar book, Abraham time. So why Abraham time book they not follow Jew? Try to understand. Jewish says God unseen, same Abraham says. But Jewish have 16 books, they says, prophets books. They don't have, you know, up to the mark record one by one, like continue. And Jewish, they don't have any books, like they have some rolls, 16, some of them says 14. So Moses time book Torah they use, and they says Moses time we have God, and they Abraham religion they U-turn. That's why Allah says in the Holy Quran, Abraham is not a Jewish, he is not a Christian. Note this point. Why Allah says this? Because Almighty God unseen, alone, eternal. So Jehovah and Jew, they make own religion, they says own commandments, like, and the books is the same prophets. And Jewish professor and research guy, he says all prophets is a Muslim. Remember this, all prophets, Adam to Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, Jesus, Moses and David and Abraham, because this the books have, that's why I mentioned names. So Almighty God give it the Zohar book, they not keep and record, like in Torah 16 books they have, but not Abraham book. Remember this too. Later on Jewish, they, you know, become, you know, against Allah commandments. I mean they revolt, like they don't want to be, you know, follow Almighty God commandments, like Allah, Almighty God, Allah unseen, Abraham God, he have 99 names. That is the qualities. You know, whatever requirement we need, Allah judge us, Allah watching us, Allah listening us, and Allah provide food, like all these names he have. So Jewish not accept this, but this is God names so many. If we can say, okay, use the God name, They say this is sin. For what? Okay. So, after Jewish, Allah says, they made a mistake, Jewish children of Israel time, He sent 72,000 prophets in children of Israel. So, David time, He mentioned all records. Allah give to the punishment in Jewish. David book name is Psalm. One book name is Zohar. Second book is the Torah. Third book is the Psalm. So Christians, when they make book, Bible, they started with Torah, Psalm, and Gospel, Injil. Jesus book name is Injil. 99% Christians, they don't know Injil name. Even the 99% they don't know Jesus, mother tongue is Aramaic. Jewish book, this is Hebrew language. Aramaic also is similar like. But if you go, twin sisters like Arabic and Hebrew look like same, like Hindi and Urdu. Okay. So, Torah, Psalm, and Injil use these three books and they change for 31 times. Ahmadidat show that. And Jewish not accept Jesus, they put Torah, they put David book. But Jew use David book also Psalm and Torah. They say Jesus is a bastard. But Muslim says peace be upon him. Okay. So why they don't mention Zohar name? Why they don't mention Kabbalah? Kabbalah, one research guy says this is a Kaaba. The word of Kaaba like. Maybe it's some other language, I think Kabbalah, but he says Kaaba. This is Masjid-e-Haram in Makkah. So he says whatever worship Muslims, they touch Kaaba. So he show and he explain everything. So why they not use Kabbalah, why they not use Zohar? Only they use three books and Torah came 3,500 years ago. Later on, David book came. Then, Gospel, Injil. So, 1700 years after, 1800 years after, St. Paul and 40 people, they put Torah book, David book, Psalm, and Gospel put together. They says this is the Bible. Divine words. So, this is the Christianity this is. There is no church before the Christianity. There is no temple before the Christianity. There is no any kingdom before the Christianity. There is no synagogue also before the Jewishism. Only in this earth, Kaaba. That is Kaaba, Kabbalah. That is Zohar. Worship Abraham. We have sign over there in the Kaaba. His footsteps, Abraham. We pray next. Here is a sign, is a Abraham foot. And just a little far, we pray two surakat nafi for Ibrahim. You know, to give to him, you know, courtesy. And we give to him, you know, a reward. Like and we make dua for him to. He give to us, you know, true God like. So, Kabbalah, they not mention, Zohar not, they didn't mention, Bible. But my Muslim, Ahmad Dida, Zakir Naik, you know, Jamal Badwi, Shabbir Ali, Tariq Ramzan, and in Hyderabad also, some Imran Khan, and Shoaib Brother, Peace TV, lot of, scholars, they not think Abraham time Sahife. Muslim scholars know the Sahife means the book, small book like, you know, the small commandments like, you know, for Abraham. Because continue prophets books came before Abraham alayhi salam to 124,000 prophet Allah give to for humanity. And Jewish also believe 124,000 prophets. Muslim also believe 124,000 prophets. But the Christian says, after Jesus, no prophets. Think about How come Muhammad got the book with Gabriel? Gabriel gave to him. He's illiterate. And 23 years came commandments. And they collect that and they memorize. And billion, if you go 1400 billion people, billions, they memorize, I think. So this is the miracle book. Bible, they change 31 times. And they don't have any book original. Aramaic, Greek, Hebrew, this is. But they all translations. They're not original words. Only gospel, Injil, our Jesus time. So, books came and prophets came. That's all. Make sure, short story. And last book is final book, this is Quran. If you go, moon, 24 hours in the time, he's running. Sun, 24 times, he's running. But two moon and two sun, Allah says, Maghrib and Mashriq, south and north, east and west. So, but Allah's challenge for America people, sleeping time, night, Indian people wake up like that over there. So timings is same, flowers is the same, henna change again. Only if you see red rose, if you see tulip, you know, if you see some other, you know, flowers is the same, they not henna change later on, continue the coming. Same thing, man and woman, same, henna change. And demons also is the same, evil also is the same in this. That's why Allah says, beware with evil in the Holy Quran. Only in the Quran, beware with the evil, Allah says in the Holy Quran. And Christian says, we are evil, they think Muslims. So we says, oh God, save us from evil, before we read Quran. So this is the sign too. And we say, in the name of Allah, the most gracious, most merciful. He is gracious and merciful. Whoever he is, he is gracious, merciful, unseen, alone and eternal. So you can judge my famous heroes, Prime Minister Manmohan Singh, what is the continuation? And Barack Hussein Obama, your father is a Muslim and you are a step Christian today, brother mine. You know? So Muslims respect Christianity and Judaism, and Allah said just leave it. But you can talk with, sit down and talk. My, whoever the scholars, they not research Kabbalah and Zohar, and they not think separate came Torah and separate came Zabur, separate came Injil, separate came Quran. They not think. Just they go, you know, they talk with Bible and verses Quran. This is ridiculous, stupid guys. They don't have knowledge. They own, seek knowledge and their opinions and their views, and they're giving some people. But they're not thinking, you know, why 50,000 years, 1,000 prophets came, thousands. Why books came, Allah says, before also. So, printing not in this earth, that time. No printing. That's why, even Quran also, you know, they write it down with hands. Later on, every book, they print. Zohar, Torah, Bible, Quran and other religions we no need. But continue, I want to be convey this message for Manmohan Singh and my Obama, because people are thinking why he came in this earth. So much messed up in this earth today. Killing each other, they cut, you know, vegetables like, they cut, you know, man, pieces like. They hurt each other. They not respect each other. They don't have patience either. Allah says patience. So my message for Manmohan Singh, think about, I convey this message for my hero, I salute, and I convey this message, Barack Hussein Obama, I respect, Assalamu Alaikum, I love your salam, you know, whenever you talking with Muslims, Assalamu Alaikum, I'm, you know, so cry, because your father is Muslim. No doubt, Allah respect Christianity and Judaism, but think about, why the books came, why the prophets? Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar, Allahu Akbar.